The Oxen and the Axletrees. A pair of oxen were drawing a heavily loaded wagon along the highway, and, as they tugged and strained at the yoke, the axletrees creaked and groaned terribly. This was too much for the oxen, who turned round indignantly and said, "Hello, you there, why do you make such a noise when we do all the work?" The moral of the story being, they complain most who suffer least.